Alright, I need all of my truck drivers out here, please. All my truck drivers. Need a few more marshals. Need a few more, Well, let's get our grid set. Let's go with the B's. Zach lining up on the one. Let's get Chanel on the two. Donna on the three. And Marcy on the four.
A little more.
Zach one. Chanel two. Don 3, Marcy 4. Let's be the first of our A-man events for the night, our rookie class. Drivers ready. We got 4 minutes on the clock. We'll get it going here in less than 5. Zach out of the ball there, Chanel takes the lead. Nice focus a little wider side by side. Zach takes the inside line. Yeah. Oh, he's together. That's a lot of power to the top spot. Yeah. 25 seconds down. Oh, trouble for Don. Second and third, they come by Chanel on our lead. Yeah, 40 down drivers.
Right
now. 45 down drivers, 3 minutes left. Little check for Don on the straight. Buddy Lance back on all fours. Little racer making his way to that off board, second place around the bend. Still a race here, folks. Last time I lied, only about 80 seconds between 1 and 2. Might be a little closer this time around. Indeed, Chabot sets fast high, Don sets fast high as well. It's a battle for the two. Chanel versus Don. A little trouble for Don coming out of that rhythm section. Zach gets top on the concrete, trying to get around the next step. One 30 down drivers, 2:30 left. Oh, Zach bounces off the two, but keeps it on all four wheels. Chanel going on the end right now. I don't know, right there as well. It's still anybody's race here with 2 minutes left. Zach making his way through that rhythm section. Chanel now starting on that rhythm. Oh, nose up in the air. Oh, Don having a tumble on the bottle. Yeah, 1:45 to go, drivers. Ah, 1:30 to go, drivers. 1:30 left. Ah, Zach still leading this one. Tumble for Don. That's how much Chanel goes in. Another tumble there for second place. That's come out third to close the gap even further. Now she's all able to put the pressure on. We got 1:15 to go. Second and third making their way into the half pipe. Now back through that double double. Now has the tumble. Second place battle going on here. Down goes a little wide. That takes it back. Chanel out to the inside. A little wide. They're still side by side here. All right, race on. Oh, the wheels tangled. 25 seconds left. Still a race here, folks. Yeah. 5 seconds to go. Careful on the screen. And Don just barely is caught at the line.
Am I done?
You are not done. And now, who will be the race drivers? Our podium here tonight will be Zach, Chanel, and Don. Up next is four-wheel drive, modified.